Hello everyone, welcome to HowToBrowser YouTube channel. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you how to slow down a video in DaVinci Resolve. So now, without wasting any second, let me show you how you can do it. It's pretty simple, so let's jump right into the video. So what you have to do is to right click on the video and then go to change clip speed. And now it's set to 100, which is the normal speed. If you want to decrease the speed, you have to hover over this number 100. And here, go with your mouse in the left side, and now it's slowing down to 50%, a half of the speed. And also, please select enable check this ripple timeline and select now change. Now as you can see, it's bigger because it's slower, as you can see. Excuse me, the video now is longer. So that's how you do it. You can even actually, let me show you, you can do it even more. Change clip speed, and now let's do it even 10%. This now, like, it's in a it's more like in slow motion now, as you can see. So guys, that's the video for today. If I helped you out, please don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this one, and like this video. I will really appreciate that. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.